The Titans have named injured co-captain Nate Myles for Saturday night's season-defining clash against the Storm. Myles is carrying an ankle injury, but as Bill Walker reports, he'll travel to Melbourne, hoping to recover in time. I'm here.
Myles' season looked to be over as he limped from the field in Sunday's gutsy win over the Roosters. But with their season still alive, coach John Cartwright is willing to give him until game time.
And we're hopeful that he gets through the week and then perhaps take his position on the weekend.
Prop Luke Douglas will equal the NRL's record for most consecutive matches when he notches game 194.
You know, we're just extremely proud of him. As are his family.
The Cowboys will be without test prop Matt Scott for their must-win home clash against the Tigers on Saturday night, a broken finger potentially ending his season.
I think it'd be very low chance the first week of the finals if we get that far, so the doctor's sort of, the surgeon's sort of saying 3 weeks.
The match could also be Matt Bowen's last. It will definitely be Benji Marshall's.
There's a lot to play for them to upset our momentum and get a win to finish the season.
And no Jared Hayne, no problems for the Eels last night as they secured just their 5th victory of the season, defeating the Dragons 26 points to 22. Rookie winger Semi Rad Radra producing the try of the night.
He might be the beast too! He runs away from Nightingale! Semi!
It was St George Illawarra's 6th consecutive loss. Bill Walker, 10 News.